GoToWhitney.com.
Hi, we are here on the red carpet with one of our big, the title sponsor of tonight's inauguration. This is the 2017 Inaugural Boxing Hall of Fame at Claridge Hotel with Hard Lifestyle Beverages. Now, I know that you've been working with Ray and with them for a long time on this. Talk to us about why it's important to be part of this inaugural Boxing Hall of Fame event.
I'm going to let him take over that.
Well, boxing is a big part of America's culture, and obviously Atlantic City has been the home, really, of boxing for generations, and these are some tremendous boxing fans right here. And so give Rod and his crew a lot of credit for putting this together, and I think allowing a home really for future generations and to get boxing back to where it belongs at the top.
I think because boxing was so prevalent here in Atlantic City, and thankfully for you guys, you're helping to make this happen for us right here, so that's great. Well, we thank you for that.
We are. We're honored to be here, and as I said, these are amazing fight fans right here. Better than myself, but we appreciate greatly everything that the group has put on today. So, and even yourselves, everything, even this experience is amazing. It is. It's an exciting brand. Those that are here tonight will be tasting the various flavors, so it'll be an opportunity. But it's a superstar brand, and I think you'll find it to be. Yes.
Also something very different and unique, right?
Yes, and Ron and Greg, who are the principals of the brand and the company, are here tonight as well. And so if you need any more education, they'll be available to do that.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Well, thank you guys so much. Thanks for making this happen for everybody tonight.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Have fun.